Okay, so next is going to be the chip. So this is where Derek's going to get in the A-frame position first. Then he's going to bring his arms out. He's going to bow to the ball, slight knee bend, and he's got the very tall Y. Okay, this is going to be a very short maneuver where he's going to swing up to about 8 o'clock to 4 o'clock, keeping the Y. Let's see how Derek does. Nice setup, tall Y. It's going to keep this on the ground slightly. Perfect. Y to Y. That ball just barely comes off the ground, bounces up toward the target. He's in a great position.